This is it, guys. Evolve into. Pumped for this shit.
No, this is not happening!
This looks real nice. Just like, even the detail of the character Sebastian is still looking way better than the last one.
Oh god, Lily!
Hey, smash the window with a chair. That's new.
Lily, I'm here! Where are you? Oh god, is she upstairs?
Okay. Well, we ain't going that way.
How did this happen?
You can hear her.
I'm coming, Lily. Just hold on. I'm here, Lily. I'm here. Damn it, where is she?
Not in there. This one. Yep, this is Lily's room.
Lily? Come on out! Lily! Where are you? I'm here! Dad's here!
You weren't here for me, Dad.
That was crazy, man. Kid's face on fire. Sebastian's looking real rough, man. Yeah, he's on that liquor. It's Kidman.
Kidman?
Hello, Sebastian. It's been a long time.
3 years. I've been trying to track you down for 3 years.
And you thought you'd find me at the bottom of an empty bottle. Is that it?
And why are you here now, damn it?
You didn't find me because they didn't want you to. Calm down, Sebastian.
You knew what was gonna happen in that hospital, didn't you?
Liquor balls are huge.
You need to forget.
Gentleman.
You sound just like that psychologist that forced shoved down my throat. But he didn't have answers. You do. You're gonna tell me about Mobius.
I'm here because of this.
Get this!
Lily's still alive.
is dead! I read the police report! I was at her funeral!
We can rewrite history if we want to. Staging a death is child's play. Why would I come out of the shadows just to lie to you? Lily is alive, and she's with us. But she's in danger. We need you to help save her.
Save her? What have you done to her? Get your hands off me!
I was hoping you'd come willingly, Sebastian. But we don't have time for this bullshit. We need you. Lily needs you. Sebastian? You're awake. Good.
Yeah. Great. Where are we?
You're in one of our facilities.
So this is the Almighty Mobius, huh?
Be careful about what you say. You don't know how powerful they are.
Well, we've only played like, what, 2 minutes, three
so
minutes of the game, and...
have to kidnap a washed up ex-cop.
Well, gotta say, what an intro to a game, man.
Terrible sense of humor is still intact.
Awesome.
Enough of this bullshit. Where's
I can't
Lily?
Wait for this.
Patience. All your answers are right here.
The Beacon Mental Hospital incident was an unfortunate setback.
It's so like the Matrix.
But we used the knowledge gained to build a new and vastly improved
stem system.
Someone's
still there, we're inside. There's another
what does this have
well.
To do with my daughter?
Imagine it. Millions of minds connected together. Happiness for one is happiness for all. This machine, this miracle, will allow our species to achieve greatness. We needed to start with a mind that was pure and clean enough to support thousands of personalities. The mind of an innocent child.
You connected Lily to that machine?
Your daughter is quite special. The most stable core candidate we've ever tested. Thanks to her, the new stem has been a smashing success. Until recently.
A little over a week ago, Lily vanished. Just stopped sending signals. Then the stem environment began to collapse. We thought it was just a technical glitch. An easy fix, so we sent a team of Mobius agents inside. But then we lost contact with them, and stem went dark.
Think about this, Mr. Castellanos. I am providing you an opportunity. Not only to see your daughter again, but to save her life. Something you thought you failed to do before. You can save her, or let her die. It's your choice.
I guess he's not really got much choice, has he? You know, like as if you wouldn't save your own daughter. But hey, it's a game.
Good luck, Sebastian. And please, try to cooperate with any team members you might find in there. I know you don't trust us, but they have the same goals as you do.
That's all right. I'm fine by myself.
Just remember to call me the moment you find Lily, so that we can begin the extraction process. I'll be out here for you. And someone else will be in there for you. Are you ready? Be careful in there, Sebastian. We're counting on you. STEM entry in 3, 2, 1.
Well, I gotta see, 10 minutes into the game, and this is absolute epic up to now. So what an intro to a game.
Is this... where am I?
Coming, Lily!
Dad! I know it's hard to accept.
Like, oh, it's just completely dark around
she's
you.
She's gone. Our little girl is gone.
Pitch black.
No. I'll never accept it. If you won't help me, I'll find out the truth on my own.
What the hell is this place?
Detective, we've got a call.
Can hear a telephone. Oh, that's so cool.
Terrible. Like the worst hangover ever.
Don't worry. It will pass once your mind has adjusted. You're in an area separate from the main system right now. That's how we're able to maintain communication with you. This construct is called your room. It's a safe zone that was formed from your own memories.
My memories, huh? If that's the case, then where are my wife and child? This place looks like my old office at Crimson City PD.
It was your subconscious that built it. You should ask yourself that question. Let's get down to business. We sent some information into your room. Do you see anything unfamiliar?
My first commendation. Feels like another lifetime. I guess because it was. Lily drew this picture of me. It was burned up along with everything else in the house.
We're just looking around. See, oh, there's a cat.
Cat.
This cat is out of, the first one on the DLC where you play as Kidman.
Slide projector. Where did my memory dig this up?
I think it's the first DLC.
Elementary school?
The Consequence, I think it may be. Sure about anything or what to do or what I don't at all. What's this? This is a save point. There's a mirror, the icon mirror. I remember this mirror. It looks so familiar. It's all coming back. I guess we save it here anyhow. Maybe that's what we have to do first, I don't know. The cat's still purring. Maybe he wants a stroke or something, I don't know. Maybe we try the project again. Maybe we missed something. Oh, talk to Kidman. Oh, so we.
Kidman, you there?
You wouldn't
have told me about Lily. We missed this the first time, so Fritz.
I would have spent the rest of my life mourning her.
We could have spoke to her, but we didn't.
I cared, but I couldn't say anything. They would have killed me.
It's all good, though.
I'm not sure I believe you.
Why would I lie?
Nothing like freshness.
To manipulate me, to get me to perform like a good little soldier. You've lied to me before. Our whole friendship was built on a lie.
Okay, I get it, and I don't blame you for feeling that way.
You'll never know how I feel until you've lost your family.
I never had a family to lose. Just two people who brought me into this world and treated me like a burden instead of a daughter.
Better to have loved and lost? Is that what you're saying?
Maybe. At least you had people who cared about you.
Point taken.
The jail. I remember this.
Thanks, Kitty.
So now, maybe we should save it again from here, because we should have played that first of all. Talking to Kidman. Okay. The cat's back on the table. Looking around, seeing if I ever missed anything. I've definitely missed something, because something should be happening. Let's go back in here and let's see if we missed something in here. Oh, yeah.
There are
here
photos of a bunch of Mobius agents here. Your lost team, I assume.
That's them. Let us know if you locate any of them. You're our only line of communication.
Union.
They're stuck in Union and searching. searching for Lily, too.
Union?
This STEM environment was designed to look and feel like a small town called Union.
Great. So your experts need rescuing, too, huh?
If anyone can do it, it's you.
Thanks for the vote of confidence, but I'm only here to find Lily.
There's more info there. You should check it out before you go.
Okay, so we're on chapter 2 already. That's pretty short. But what an intro to a game. Real cool. So, maybe we have to.
Union, huh? Looks like any town USA.
It was designed that way to keep the test subjects calm and relaxed.
Calm and relaxed. The exact opposite of Beacon.
What happened at Beacon was beyond our control.
It doesn't seem like you've got much control this time either.
Look, I don't know what you're going to encounter in there. If you need information, I'd suggest you try talking to some of the locals. You know, canvass the area. Just like you taught me back at KCPD.
You were never a real detective, Kidman.
And you're not a detective anymore. But let's try to do some detecting anyway, okay?
Right, so maybe we... I got a feeling that we gotta be using this mirror. Transportation. Oh, there we go.
Just like Beacon. Should be a way out. Why couldn't my memory just make regular doors? Here we go again.
Some time traveling.
Into the looking glass.
The looking glass.
Lily, what's wrong?
My doll's head is broke.
It's okay. Mom can fix it for you. She can fix anything.
Sebastian? What's wrong? Are you all right?
I've got a wonderful family. An amazingly smart and beautiful wife. Why wouldn't I be all right? Come here, Myra.
You've been working too hard. It's making you delirious. Are you sure you're not coming down with something?
Is this the right place?
Okay, so here we go.
What the?
The curtains are moving. This is looking real creepy. What the heck? So that door just appeared from behind me. Let me try this though. Maybe this one. sick.
That's sick, 16. Baker.
I'm not sure what to do, but I'm just following which way I think is the right way. I guess this is...
Someone tried to block the way out.
Alright, so maybe we have to push this. Yeah, yeah. When doorways are blocked off or not, that something bad is about to happen, has been happening. It's not good. Gates are locked, that door's blocked. I guess we just gotta go upstairs maybe. I like the way you can just spin round and then run. I don't think you could do this in the last one. This well, these are just files that, like, in the last one there was files that you had to obtain, pick up everywhere, here, and everywhere. This basically explains about the story. Lies, lies. Let's try this door. What the fuck?
Hey! Damn it!
Oh, that.
What's going on here?
We ain't going that way. So we got Carrico going up. Keep feeling like something's just about to happen. Feeling tense right now. Oh, who is that? Sick. So this must be the guy who killed.
Shit.
I think he was a Morbius member, wasn't it? Oh, it must be him who killed the other guy anyhow. So we gotta sneak past him. Like a new version of Rufus. Ruvik, I mean. Fucking Rufus, what the fuck?
Who the hell was that?
Ruvik.
Just like the search team member.
I want to get out of here. I don't want that guy to come back. What the fuck? That's sick, though, how that looks like this. Oh boy.
I gotta find a way out of here.
Feel ya, Sebastian. So this is just like the same room that we were down. This is the phone. Down there. Not like you'd want to anyway. What's down here? Oh, die. What the fuck? That noise. This door is locked. I guess we just gotta go up then. This is the... What the fuck is that? Oh fuck this, let's go. Shit, there's a guy. Stay crouched so I don't want him to see me. Oh, think he's gone. Oh, the fuck. Fucking hell, man. Bye. I see.
Christ.
There's like 10 different bodies in there or something. Investigate. That's crazy, man. Let's go. I guess this is the way it looks like it. Yep. What the fuck is this? Wow. This is just like getting creepier and creepier by the second one. And we ain't even into the game yet. Oh. This eye, the famous eye. Eye of Lucifer. Get out of here, man. It's one of them cameras. We can't do up with this shit. I'm not quite sure where to go, guys. I just know there's an eye here, and there's a camera, and some bodies all hung up. New stop. I just want to get the fuck out of here. What the fuck? Oh, what's this? What's that? Okay. All them bodies have moved to perform that path. What the fuck? That was a dude. What's this?
What the
picture
hell?
Here? The fuck? Oh, fucking hell. Shit. This is the thing I seen in the preview, man. Fuck. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh no, dead end. Oh, don't do this. Right, let's run, 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 run. Run. Fucking hell. Jump over that shit. Now don't stop. Fucking run, man. Fuck.
Shit.
Whoa, whoa. Where's Yeah.
Or maybe not.
Let's get the fuck up there. Ah, fuck is, shit is fucking creepy, man. Pete's gone now, I don't know. No, the music's still going, it's fucking in, man, it's still around. Check this. What the fuck? Ah. Got me. I don't even know if you can dodge this. I seem like I was on one side then, but maybe I was I was on the side that came though. Okay. We have to clear. I don't know. I have a feeling we haven't. Ah, fucking hell.
You gotta be kidding me.
Shit, man. What is this? What the fuck? What?
No.
Oh shit, shit, XX. Get off me, man. Get the fuck out of here.